Oh no, I have not.
If you've got any large items like laptops, these must be switched off and put away during takeoff. If you do lose your device, it becomes damaged, hot, or produces any smoke, you do need to tell us immediately. And just so you know, smoking and vaping are not allowed on board. You can use your mobile phones and any...
Oh, wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard this Jet2.com and Jet2 Holidays flight. We do apologise for the late departure of the service. The crew will now take you through the safety procedures for this Airbus A330 aircraft operated by Airtanker. It's very important, so please remove any headphones and listen carefully. There is a safety card in the seat pocket in front or to the side of you, which contains important safety information, including the brace position. Please study this carefully. You'll find even more safety information in our Inflight magazine. Please be aware of the safety signs in the cabin and follow all instructions given by the crew. There are eight emergency exits. These are clearly marked, and the cabin crew will now point out the nearest exits in your area. Floor level lighting will guide you to your nearest exit. Please take time to locate your nearest exit, which may be behind you. In the unlikely event of an evacuation, all hand luggage must remain on board. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and released like this. Whenever the fasten seatbelt signs are illuminated, you must return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt securely. If there is a failure in the cabin air supply, oxygen will be provided. Mask like this will drop down automatically from the panel above you. Pull a mask down and towards you, which will activate the oxygen supply. If you are wearing a face covering, please remove it and place the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Pass the elasticated straps over your head and pull the adjuster strap for a secure fit. Remember to put on your own oxygen mask before helping other customers. A life jacket is stored underneath or beside your seat. To access the life jacket, pull sharply on the tab and remove the life jacket container from its stowage. Pull the tear strip and remove the life jacket. Pass the life jacket over your head. Pass the longer strap behind your body. And connect the buckles together. Tighten the waistband to fit. Do not inflate your life jacket inside the aircraft. When you are outside the aircraft, inflate the life jacket by pulling the toggle sharply downwards. The oral inflation tube is designed to add air to the unit if required. There is a light and a whistle for attracting attention. We also carry flotation devices for infants and babies. To prepare for departure, please make sure your seatbelt is securely fastened, with your tray table folded away, your armrest down and your window blinds fully open. Please check that bags or any loose items are safely put underneath the centre of the seat in front of you or in an overhead bin. seated. Please seatbelt securely fastened until the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt tie. Smoking and the use of electronic cigarettes are not allowed in any part of the aircraft, including the toilets. Smoke detectors are fitted in all cabins.
Thank you. cross over the south coast of Ireland. We're currently cruising at 41,000 feet and ground speed of 560 miles an hour. We're expecting to land in Manchester at approximately 10 to 9 local time. And the weather to greet us on arrival is light winds from the southeast with some overcast cloud and approximately 17 degrees. I'd just like to say thank you very much for your time and attention to your holiday, and I wish you a very safe and happy journey. I hope you all have a lovely holiday.
Manchester with the local time, 8:10 to 9 in the evening. Now that we've landed, you must remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the captain has turned off the fastened seatbelt sign. When you do get up to leave us, please make sure that you've got everything with you and take care when you open the overhead bin so something's may have moved during landing. Just let you know that you're not allowed to smoke or use electronic cigarettes on the way to the terminal or in the terminal building itself. Our customer helpers will be waiting to help you in baggage reclaim. And just let you know that we will be offering you a £60 off range check voucher when you book your next booking for Jet2 Holidays. To claim your £60 off, book through our online website at jet2holidays.com, through our Jet2 app, or you can book at your local independent travel agent. You can also sign up for the free My Jet2 account, and you'll have exclusive access to benefits like discounts on flights and holidays. On behalf of the captain, myself and the entire crew, it's been our pleasure to fly you back to the UK this evening. We do hope that you've had a lovely time in Tenerife and an enjoyable flight back to Manchester. Once again, thank you and a very good evening. damage other passengers.
I don't like I wouldn't mind
Disembarking you here in Manchester this evening.
Am I right to disembark down here?
Yeah, yeah,
that's right. This way, yeah. Alright, okay, bye.
Bye.
Bye bye.
What did he say?
Sorry, mate.
He was like...
Yes. Okay, bye. Bye-bye.